Hey guys, welcome to the episode of Snap Cafe. I'm playing some more Minecraft. Today I'm playing with Patrick, and I finally did the title correct. Woo! So we're playing on RnCcraft again today. And, Patrick, what are you doing?
Telling someone that to call her later.
Huh? Add new girlfriend into the call, huh?
Adding yourself. You're lucky to relax.
Yeah, but I know you should win. You should get her. You deserve her. You get none?
I told Joey this, Joey's involved, and I don't know why he's involved.
With what?
There was a fight, and something happened, But I can't tell you because. It's a personal thing, basically.
Good, because you don't need to say it on camera. Or on video, whatever. Okay, get on RnCcraft.
Yeah, I am, but relax, and I start Mario recording. Oh, by the way, I've got you an outro, but do you like a Mario?
What?
I've got you an outro that I want to show you later.
Show?
Okay, now let me just go on my screen recording.
Yeah.
And then I'll be like, "Hey guys, Patty here. Welcome back to another video. Right now, I'm playing Faction with William."
Usually it's me failing the title. Excuse me.
Did I just say factions?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm a magic cop.
That's gonna be what my thing is. Playing on RnCcraft. Patrick can't do a title for crap.
Where did factions come from?
Well, we've been doing faction videos lately, so that's probably why.
Shut up. Now I'm trying to eat steak while playing in game and recording.
That's dumb.
Why, bro? See YouTubers do it. But why not?
True.
I didn't eat my dinner yet. Relax, bro.
You know how? Oh, I just did just like 5 minutes ago. You know how you hit me the other day? By accident.
What?
I think I told you, but you know how you accidentally hit me the other day? And he hit my lip?
Oh, yeah.
This is, ulcer is killing me. I'm just getting, some birch. I want to build a house, a specific house. Problem was I deleted the thing that the tab that I had, and I can't remember. I looked on my history, but it's too late to find it again, so. Thing is, I have to get some birch seeds because I'm really running low on birch trees near me. My town isn't too far from here. It's probably off that direction somewhere. So I need to get some trees and plant near.
I love made gravy, homemade.
Yeah, my dad usually makes homemade gravy. It's really nice.
I hate the crazy gravy. It's disgusting. Ew.
Yeah, I agree.
There's too much potatoes. No, juicy stuff. There's too much potatoes.
Yeah, that's another thing I really hate. But potato
and the potato tastes like.
Yeah, but mash and gravy together are so nice. You know,
this is like a bowl of. This is a small potato bowl with just gravy around it.
I'm trying to hide a house or something.
No. I'm at my house building.
Really? I didn't even see you join the server.
What the hell? What a head.
Oh, you did too.
Bro, you have a big head. Okay.
Oh, guys. Also, too, Jumpo has now got an account. I think I said it in one of my videos. Whoa, my frame rate just dropped like hell. Jumpo has got an account, so we're.
Did Kishan?
Yeah.
Making a YouTube channel.
Everyone's making YouTube channels. My idea to make YouTube channels. I've got you into it, and I got Jumpo into it, and then I got Jack into it. And now everyone else has just gone, they've made it, I want to make my YouTube channel.
Because I got 51 subscribers, they like me.
Yeah, and that's the problem, you've got 51 subscribers, but you don't get 51 views, do you?
Yeah, I do.
Maybe on one or two videos, but not all the time, do you?
Okay.
Yeah, I don't think so. Where are you? Literally. Oh, did you see the house I built? I think I made the video about it, but...
Bro, shout me out. I'm like, bro, I can't show you how to give me my video to someone.
Yeah, this, some people don't realize that.
Like, I need subscribers too.
How about you find a house on the internet and build a house from the internet?
Okay. I love you, Dom. This hug coming for me. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Trust me. Oh, yeah. Hug me. Come on. The punch me, not hugging me. Hey, no, that's just my brother!
Your brother's a zombie?
Oh, wait, he's dead, jokes.
Biggest banner shop? I've been to Mia's banner shop, okay? And I think a lot of you guys have seen how big my banner shop is. She goes, the biggest banner shop on Ranch and Craft.
Which is bigger, your one or hers one?
Have a look at mine.
Well, I know where it is.
This is how big hers is, okay?
Can't see.
These are all the banners that she has. Not these, but I'm just saying.
Can't see.
What do you mean? No, you got to come to the banner shop. I'm going to share my screen. This is how many banner shops she has. I've got that wall, all those there, a couple there, some there, some
where's
there.
The banner shop? Look,
my banner shop. I've got a ton on that wall, a ton there, heaps here with some letters, and then I got heaps here. I got that one, just got the other day too.
How big is her one? How big is your one?
Okay, this is my one. Hers is from here, Pat, from literally here to about here. That's how big hers is.
Whoa.
Like 15
what
banners.
The hell? Your one's bigger.
Mine's wait, three full chests.
Your banner.
Yeah, no, she's not online, you dumb one. She's not gonna see the message. You gotta come on like 9:10 PM.
But show her. Change your name, you dumb one.
Yeah, she knows I own a banner shop. No, it's an ad. Once you have an ad, then you can't get rid of it. So look. Screw smokers. Oh, I made this thing too. I need to make a. Should make a tutorial on how to do one of these.
That's. That is homemade gravy. Oh, so good.
That's a. What it does is it opens the armor stand, and then you can grab and swap your armor, and then when you press the button, it releases the paper. You can do it
how
any block.
How big is your town?
Massive. Why? The maps won't update for some reason. Huh?
Is it second or first?
It's probably third because Christina builds a house like every day she comes on. Not, that's not literal, but she builds like one every week. Oh, you know this house here? See where I am? It's supposed to be two of these connected, except facing, so one's facing this direction, one's facing the other direction. That's how it's actually supposed to be built. And then this little archway is supposed to be in the middle. Oh my god, my sister can hear me.
It just looks like half a house. And a pig is living inside of it. You let a pig rent the house?
No. I think I spelled simile wrong, but whatever.
You let the pig rent your house.
Move, where's the pig? Mate, get out. Get out or I'm gonna make you get out.
No,
oh my
he
god.
Paid good money, leave, bro. He paid good money, it's not fair, bro. He paid good money.
Okay, whatever. I don't really care. You wanna see what I done? I made like a sort of a video on it. But you guys actually haven't seen this.
Well, that's all, oh, man.
So,
bro,
my sister won't stop messaging me. I've
got one
bar.
That's so bad. What the
following me? I don't know how you didn't see this, but
This is like freaking 0.5 seconds to me. Frame rate, oh my god.
Yeah, I don't know, it's the same with me, like, I don't know what's happening. What the fuck is
well, no, my, like, I have one bar, but it's okay, I don't know how. Oh, two bars now.
You got two bars.
Oh, I got the lag. Oh,
can you see this? Look, this is what I've been doing. I've got a few people to help me out, and we got a bit of land going here.
Do people actually help you out?
Yeah.
I thought no one bothers to help you out.
No.
I'm gonna get rid of it.
Oh, please don't, Patrick. You know, I had to pay people 40 grand to do that.
Oh, no, you better pay me money. You will. If you don't, oh, bro. I'll make sure your head is in the wall.
Please fix that. Seriously, Pat.
What?
You know how I had to spend time doing this? No, 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 it's a bit of time.
It takes like at least 5 minutes. Whoa, I see a Jenga field.
That other house, that little box house, so I built that for someone and then they claimed it. So,
Look what Zoe did.
What?
Just a big head.
What did you
do? Gertrude's house.
This is actually John Paul's house, technically.
Oh, yeah, because it's.
That's John actually.
Paul's a better house than me, that's not fair, bro. It's a racist.
How's that a better house than you?
Oh, wait, no, my one's better than his. His one's shit.
His is built in a mountain. That mountain's gonna be destroyed in not too long. And I'm gonna ask John Paul if he can get rid of that.
So why is Buddha here anyway?
Oh my.
You need the other mountains, you can just build it, right?
Yeah, but he asked me if he could build something there, and I was like, oh yeah, okay. I didn't realize he was gonna build something like shitty, but it doesn't really matter now. It's okay. Now, if you guys ask, why don't you keep doing it there? Because I am lazy, and Patrick already destroyed half of it, so I'm not bothered to do anymore. So, yeah. I gotta put, if you want, we can put some stone stuff around that, but I gotta go. Put cobblestone stairs around it, like you should do with everything I do.
Where are you?
I'm at my house right now.
Oh my god. Now, I don't think they've seen my house yet.
Yeah, I don't know.
Well, guys, this is my house.
Oh, I need to get, like, food, literally.
This is my house. It's like a country-style house, you know what I mean?
That was I built that one specifically for me to live in. But I never actually got around to living in it.
And other people... like this. So this is, like, the garage, you know? Sexy garage. So let me just close the gate. And then this is the door. And this is the front area. This is the outside, backyard. Like, backyard FC, you know, Minecraft. Oh, yeah, where was the area that you said that they did strip mines?
It's underneath the house. At the time, it was actually against the rules. You weren't allowed to strip mine on the server.
Did you put a chest there just to cover it?
No, I put some things over the top of it. Guys, yeah, I can do this a bit efficiently, but for right now, I'm just going to do a quick job.
Oh, yeah. Oh, William, I got, like, 2 stacks of diamonds in my secret chest. If you want to check where it is,
how many stacks?
Go on my YouTube channel.
Patrick.
Yeah. Wanna die? This is my storage right here. I barely use it. Mobs. Oh, wait, there are any mobs? No. Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. I was gonna go buy my mouse today, but.
Other blocks. I don't know why I put that there. It's supposed to be. Where is it? Stone materials here. Apples.
Sorry guys if there's an echo in the call, because I can hear myself when I'm clicking the name of my mouse. It's making a little bit of an echo.
So yeah guys, please save this house, is good. William built this. Yeah, I just did this because I got so bored. So William didn't do that. Just tell me if you like it. Let me just go like 360. Tell me if you like him, he built it. I put extra land there so I can, like, play soccer, you know what I mean? Like, give it one star, which is the worst, 5 stars is the best. I want you to put it in the link below. If you guys don't know how big William Town is, just watch this.
Wow. Did you clear more land out, Pat? Under your house?
Maybe.
Oh, what did I tell you?
Where are you?
Under your house?
Where are you? Where's that? Where'd you go?
Up your mum. Where else do I go?
DPA William. I don't know where you
I'm under your house. Oh god, I didn't think it would be that hard for me to
get there, but
my god.
I didn't do this, what the hell?
I know you did, because you're the only one that lives in there.
What the hell? I didn't do this, no, what the hell? It wasn't me.
That's okay, because you're going to repay me anyway.
Look, but I did this area. Come at the back. I did here, I said. It's so stupid. I took some blocks.
No. Hey, go check your secret chest. I couldn't really find it, but...
Swear, what did you fucking do? Oh, you're a fucking cunt, bro. Where are you? Fucking... Hey! Fucking cunt, where are you? Where are you, fucking bitch? Why am I swearing? What the hell? Yeah, but let's talk about... It took me for ages.
Why did it take you for ages? Why do you say that, for ages?
Because I use X-Mode. X-Ray mode.
You're an idiot.
I'm gonna get out of my house.
Do you know the owner of the server watches my videos?
Idiot. Does she know
about it? Please don't ban him.
Do not ban me, okay? It's a texture pack, basically I can't get banned.
Yeah, technically you can't get banned, but technically then again I can. But Trev, please do not ban this kid. It's not even his account, it's his cousin's account. But he got permabanned on his other account for apparently harassment, and then...
This is why this server is 50-50 to me. 50-50.
Yeah, because we couldn't... you guys, Mystic Trev and the admins, couldn't figure out why he was banned permanently. They said it wasn't coming up.
Who,
it just says you were banned from the server for harassment. I mean, he wasn't harassing anyone, because the only time he ever comes on is when I'm on. And it's really weird, because why would he be banned for harassment when he wasn't harassing anyone?
What happened?
Oh, wow.
Remember my old account? How I was hacking and stuff, you know? Yeah?
Patty does game. Patty won.
It was another one. Oh. The hack one.
Oh, that one, yeah.
Yeah? I was hacking. And I told him this is my new account. Please don't ban me. I'm more happy anymore.
Yeah,
okay. Now I know it. 5 minutes later.
Yeah, I know. They can't just ban you. Like, they banned me for a while because they thought I hacked into a chest which was unclaimed, so I can access the chest. I took a couple things out of it. I mean, it's not against the rules because it wasn't claimed. And they're like, put it back, you're claim hacking. I'm what? And they go, claim hacking. And I'm not claim hacking anything because that chest is unclaimed. They go, no, it's not. And I go, yeah, it is. I checked it with a stick. So if you guys don't know what that is, it's like a bunch of wood somewhere. Like, literally, I don't have many trees around anymore.
Give me hands of the town, you little boy.
Give you what?
Owner of the town.
Give you owner of the town?
Yep.
And why would I be that dumb to do it?
Because I'm your friend.
Who's the owner?
It's what true friends do, mate. We know what that means.
Yeah, but it's like saying, I just won $20 billion in the jackpot, I'm going to give it all to my friend.
That's a different story, mate.
See? You guys can say that's what the thing does. Say that's the claim. You can see it.
That no one's way! Nice.
What?
How did she do this?
That was actually me. I did that, but she claimed it because I couldn't figure out how to do it. Hold on, I'll show you in a second. Stay here, I'll go get my something.
What's that head?
Oops, I did one. Keep doing L. I'm really fast at typing. Okay, and visibility. That's how you do it. Hey.
Uh-huh.
And then I just set it again, see? Do you want me to show you something really cool? Hold on. Situation was maybe that arm. Watch this. See that? So, yeah. Put invisibility on again.
Give me one. I want one.
You have to make them. You have to have a nether star, though. Pat, can you do /kit RPG egg, please? And then give me what you get. isn't it?
What the hell? Wait. Okay.
Yeah, can you give me that thing that they just gave you?
How about that? That's it. What's good about horses? I don't get it.
Everyone wants the eggs. And, by the way, I probably just made about 100k just then. Why are you giving me this?
You made 100k for selling that.
Well...
Right now, give me that back. Give me that back. No, I'm for TNT Explorer House.
You can't.
Why?
Because it's claimed.
Right, you have permission for the farm. I can just remove it. I can destroy it. You know that, right? Please, I'm not going to destroy that. That's so mean. How'd you fix it anyway?
Me, my cousin, you just plant the stuff again. Whatever. Wait, you're saying you griefed it?
No, I said I can't destroy it, don't forget.
Yeah, oh, I know you can.
I'm muted, by the way. Hey, what the hell? Oh, here. Let me just do that. And that. Let me just eat this. There's no chest full of carrots. Where do you put the carrots?
There should be a chest there.
But these are seeds.
Just put it in there.
No, I'm keeping it. Dear William and Enemy, I thought that I was wrong that someone ruined your farm, so I spent my time and fixed for you guys. You definitely deserve it. I hope you like what I did for you guys. I love to help. Peep Lover. Who the hell is Peep Lover?
Well, she owns M's old house.
No, but I'm not gonna rap, bro. She did this, I could tell.
She just said she did.
You sure you don't want to punch her in the face? Like, it's easy. Come on.
Yeah.
What? What, bro? How much? Wait a second, Dad. How much money did you get? William?
I can't believe I just spawned the RPG horse while I was trying to access my ender chest. I'm a freaking idiot.
That's it, now you lost the money. That's karma for not giving it back, you dumb.
Fine, you can have it.
No, I'm on the freaking. You fucking. I don't know. William, can I destroy your farm? It looks hideous. Jokes, it looks fabulous. Like, fabulous. How long have you been recording for? I hope it's not an hour like before.
No.
What the hell? Someone just stripped mine where you put your thing. What the f- Was this you, William? Wait, why would you strip mine? I thought you said it was lit. It's a big head.
It might have been my cousin.
Well. Fuck. I wish it was TNT allowed. So if you use TNT, you can explode everything. Enchanted bow. William, do you want to die? What the hell? Dude, what the? William?
Yeah?
What's underneath your house of your actual old house?
My sheep farm.
Can I hear your dog? About your dog, I just captured a dog and it disappeared. What the hell? Whoa, someone's here. This is a blue leopard, no way. Who is Jagvir Master?
Jagvir Master.
Yeah. Who is she?
Hi.
Bro, she's so annoying, bro. Stop running, you bloody McMuffin. Ram, your town is so... Bro, that would be say doggy sound great to your house one by one.
It'd be sad.
Who built a water park, whatever?
Oh, I was starting to build a bit.
So stupid.
Why am I stupid?
You can build houses here, you dumb one.
It wasn't good land.
Good land? Bro, it's flat. You're stupid. Bro, who'll play his?
I need to get some wheat. Wheat from the farm.
Just how good this land was? Oh. Bro, can I please make this water park?
Why?
Bro, I can make this a good land.
It is good land, but I just can't build it. What am I supposed to build? I can't find anything to build. So even if I did go, oh yeah, you can change it, what am I going to build on it?
Houses.
Okay. So I can build maybe 2 houses on it, or I can get more people in.
Why do I want more people?
Gee, I don't know. To live in the houses? If I just put houses in, and people aren't buying them, the reason they aren't buying them is because there's nothing for them to do, no work for them to do.
Then, you can have jobs.
It's like place in where like in Ralston, there's in Candos, there's no jobs, so people are just literally selling the houses. No one wants to buy either because well, what's the point of buying them? Because you can't.
Bro, if you have a thing that you can sign up for your name for what job you want, farmer, worker, builder, tutor. Builder. So you have horse? You're a horse, yeah?
Yeah.
No, you're not a horse. You're a freaking...
goat.
Yeah, you're a goat, what the hell? Do you know who's a horse in the school?
No. Who?
Marden.
Okay, you want to help me do this stair thing? I don't know how we... Oh my god, get out of the way. We got to... You know how you're breaking that those things just there?
Bro, someone made a massive street run right now. Eesh. I just dig down. Whoa, a dinner bag.
Oh, this one.
Yeah.
This isn't a strip mine. Me and my cousin were just sitting here. We just started mining and we couldn't find much.
You're stupid because you said no strip mines.
That's not a strip mine. That's just a straight mine. That's. Whoa!
Oh my god, Jesus Christ. Why'd you push me, bro?
Okay.
Wait, come, bro.
I gotta get a forearm shot on.
You're dying, guys, bro.
Yeah, I know. If you guys aren't aware, someone just obviously just swore, so I gotta post this on the internet. Someone just swore.
Where? Just,
yeah, look in the chat. You see it.
I'm fucking 13.
So if you guys don't really do much, this is what you gotta do, so... attach file.
Yeah.
your third team,
mate.
I'm 13 and I'm a kid. No, you're turning 14, aren't you? I know, Dad.
Well, I'm turning 14. But can I get my driver's license? Oh, that
would be. Can you get your driver's license when you're 14? I can drive, but doesn't mean I'm allowed to get my driver's license because I know how to drive. Because I've been driving since I've been, what, 4, 3?
But that's drive on your farm. You're supposed to drive with, like, actually on the street to other cars, bro.
Oh, that's
not. But I don't know how to drive on the, like, on the grass there. That's so easy, bro. Trust me. I've done it.
Oh, so you've gone from, I don't know how to drive to, oh, I've driven before.
No, I said I really
didn't want to drive. Okay, Patrick, this is going to be the end of this episode, okay? So, remember, that's
spawn. Why?
Because it's the end of this episode. So, anyway, guys, please like, share, and subscribe. Please like, share, and subscribe. Remember, guys.
No, guys, you can't just leave a like, subscribe, and join our channel. If I have those, I'll kill you. Bye.
What he said.
That's the end of this.